Good morning mga kabagis.
So yeah, ngayon, hey guys, we got a new garden.
So ito, mix to ng kinuha kong lupa sa Riles. Yeah, kumuha ko, pero konti lang nakuha ko. Parang nasa mga 10 kilos lang. Tapos nagpa-deliver kami ng 10 kilos lang din sa Shopee. Tapos meron ako dating existing na lupa. Ito yung mga existing na nakatalim. Binunot ko kasi minix ko yung foliar, yung magandang lupa, loam soil, dun sa nakuha ko sa Riles. Ngayon ang itatanim natin. Ay sus, what are you doing? Ay nako, you're ruined. Sus, why you cut it? Yung mga bagay. So ito, yan, nakikita nyo. May mga punla tayo dito ng tomato, kamatis, cherry tomato. Yan, so ito, itatanim natin yung mga kamatis dito. Itong kalahati, dahil wala pa akong lupa, pag may lupa na ito, taniman natin ng petchay. Saka ito, i-mix na lang natin. Parang dual cropping na tayo. Sabay na rin natin yung ating luya. So dito, luya, sibuyas, yung mga madadali. Ito, pagkatapos suro ng tomato, hanap tayo ng iba pang pwedeng itanim. Okay, medyo makapal naman na siya. Nasa 4 inch yung kapal. So kahit mainit yung yero, hindi mararamdaman. Okay, tingnan natin magtanim.
We can make the potato sauce.
So ito yung mga punla natin ng tomato.
So, ito. A little watermelon.
Wait lang. Okay, so let's try to get some. So I need a small knife.
Here's the onion.
Wood. So, excuse me. So, ito na yung punla natin ng unang kamatis. Dito natin ilalagay. Sana survive siya. Ito na lang, bumili ako ng ice cream. Yung ice cream nga yung pinagsishovel ko.
Yeah, ice cream shovel.
Yung quality ng lupa na ito, hindi ganun kaganda. Later, when we reach there, hopefully mag-grow.
I know you're gonna grow, buddy. Happy to grow, happy to grow.
So, ito. Sa
tomato seed.
I don't know. Tingnan natin kung okay lang yung spacing. Kasi pag namunga ito, malalaki sila eh. So, cherry tomato, maliliit lang siya.
What? I don't see it.
You don't see?
No. Only all the seeds. You don't
have to round it. Don't. Kasi, baka doon. Lalagyan ko na dito sa banda dito kasi lalagyan ko naman ng lupa yan buo. So hindi siya basta mas. So take always. Kaya tinatransfer lang natin.
Dami! Dami! Yeah. I'm just right. I'm
just right. I'm just right? Okay. Wait lang. Let's see.
There's no need to mount this. You need to speed. There's the like here and put it.
Yeah.
Push it back.
Here, I give you. And, yeah.
Okay.
I'll put it back.
Calixto.
Try it. Yan mga bagis, parang banding na rin. Yan. That's Isaiah. Isaiah hey. Planting tomato.
Tomato.
No,
I just wait,
Calixto. I'm gonna cover you. So maybe this is enough for tomato. Just in case they will not survive, we have something to get more. So we have two, four, we have... Oh! No, don't do that! Must take care of them. So meron kaming 12. Tapos... Dahil intercropping na rin natin, lagyan na natin sa pagitan niya ng stick dito, sibuyas.
Coming.
Dito natin ilagay yung sibuyas. Coming. Kasi yung sibuyas naman, wag dirty. Ito. So, pakinabangan natin yan, lalo sa mga Ilocano.
I'm gonna put it that too.
Kasi malaking bagay sa atin.
I'm gonna put that too.
Huh?
I'm gonna put that too.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, wait lang. Don't force the root, okay? Wait lang. Oh, ito.
Here. Okay. Push.
Okay.
That's mine.
Yeah.
Right there. Whoa,
that's a big one. Oh, no, Alex, stop! Nice.
Good.
Yeah.
Good. Good. Good.
Dito na, dito na.
Dito na?
Yeah.
There's a lot of space. There's small little space.
No, because the tomato, when he grow up, he need a big space. Diba?
This one is a big space, the onions. I want to plant the onions.
So let's try if the ginger will live.
Yeah, the ginger. The watermelon seeders.
Yung mga tumabagis hindi na lumaki. Siguro kulang sila ng
the.
Ito, try natin to kung mabubuhay pa.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Agaw-agaw na sila dito ng vitamins.
Right here. Right there.
Pwede naman natin ilipat to pag lumaki na sila. Itong mga ginger. Yung ibang lagayan. For the meantime, tingnan natin para sa halong mabuhay sila.
Down here.
Yeah, it's okay.
This one is my favorite. It's like an X. Hi! Where's he? He'll be here. There's a watermelon down inside. Ta-da! Look, I make some! Oh boy!
Lalo na siya sa para hindi masira yung kamatis na. Ha? What?
No more. No more space. No more, okay?
Goodbye, Calixto. There's no more space, Calixto.
No.
We'll get some more here.
Ito dito na lang ito. Ito na lang. Lipat na lang namin itong luya. Pag may lupa na dito. Lanak, what are you doing, sayang? This is shoes. Don't cut the leaves. That's the one that we get. Calixto, you're moving. Ay, sus, mamamatay na yun, Calixto.
Just one, two, three.
Cry? Because watermelon is big, so you just put it here, and when already big, we transfer it. Okay? And then we have the soy already there. Not now.
Yes, over here.
Look at this sign. Go on there. And that's with they will do it. We may do it for another year. Okay?
What are we going to put here? What is our
one here? So, yun mga bagis. Yun yung tanim natin. So, tomato, onions, ginger. Yan.
Watermelon.
With Isaiah.
Where's the watermelon?
So, tingnan natin kung ano magiging kalabasan kung mabuhay pa sila. Sana mabuhay. Okay, and the watermelon daw. May watermelon si Zapdell. So, ito may space pa. Malaki-laki pa. So, almost 3/4 pa yung laki.
Yep, guys!
So, pwede pa natin. Pag nataniman, pwede natin ilipat dito yung dito mga to, sibuyas siguro.
Hey,
so,
guys! You wanna see more planting? Comment below.
Please follow us and like and subscribe so that you will watch more planting videos. Okay?
Goodbye.
Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye, Calixto.
Bye-bye.